This is from Sarah Trost. Jimmy, one of my favorite shows is The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Do you have any favorite characters from the show? Well, I'm a Will Smith guy all the way. What about you, Quest?
I think I like Carlton. He's hilarious.
Yeah, Carlton's great. Do you have a favorite Fresh Prince character, Jane?
I like Jeffrey. He always made me laugh.
That's weird. I thought you would have picked the famous Fresh Prince background character, James Poyser.
Guys, listen, I'm Ed Barker from Station.
Yes! 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 Yes!
That's not what we did in rehearsal today. That was real, by the way. I love that. Oh, I'm so happy we pulled that out. This one is from... Great acting there, James.
Yeah.
This one is from Tyler Feynman. Hey, Jimmy, I'm a huge fan of Double Dutch Jump Rope. You should have some Double Dutchers on your show. That's a great idea, and it actually turns out that the National Double Dutch League Summer Classic just happened here in New York City. So here to show us their winning routine, please welcome Jersey City's own Honey Bee! That's all the time we have for audience suggestion box.
On and on and on. I said. And it's on and on and on.